I needed to do. Let me just quickly do them. Desktop. Site. Root. Yep, I should have a shortcut for this folder. Should I copy or should I? Yeah, I will copy. And another thing I needed to do is start replay buffer. Alright guys, so here we go, loading in the he should be, yes. I hope he is. Alright. We are getting into the lobby in the game between two nations, France and Sweden. Alright, cheer for your favorite team. And here we go, the face off. And the French team gets the win. And Logic with a chance in front of the net. And he scores. Boy, that's a loud thing. Look at my dial, bitch, damn. Yeah. See ya, Goalhorn. Alright, 1-0 lead for French team. Quick goal on Shady Bay. Shady is in the net. Yeah, Sweden is lacking a goalie. So Shady will step in as a goalie, and there is another goal. Arkemagiker is Crescento, if I remember correctly. Baukan is saying go go French, friends. Shady OP goalie. Says someone. Kust is saying that. Alright. Three shots on him. Two goals. Let's see how. Maybe it's just an, you know, nervousness at the start of the game. Let's see how it goes for him and for his nation. In this is best of three, I think. I believe. Olivars makes a shot. Saved by Slide. Slide, of course, was OP goalie in Season 4 of EU Draft League. Season 4, I hope I said that. He was opted in as a goalie and he was incredible. Strimix tries to find Logic, but Swedish Doll takes the puck and gives it to Shady, and Swedish Doll gets it back. Swedish Doll with the puck, dancing around, throws it forward to Crescento. Crescento spins around, tries to get past Asgard. Does not manage to do that. And now the French team has the puck. Nice pass to Logic. Crescento is trying to stop Logic. It kind of worked. Thanks to Logic himself, who boosted in the dead zone of ice. Logic. Streamix one time pass back to Logic. Logic. Logic finds short corner. 3-0. Nice to see Asgard playing indeed. I agree with that. Oh, and I forgot to save that he plays. Stupid Regensis. Swedish doll. Alright. Fingers on the keyboard and let's wait till the next goal. Logic. Shoots, saved by Shady Bay. Streamix will collect the puck on his side of the rink and then pass to Asgard. Asgard to tries to find Logic. Logic will fight for the puck. He managed to get it. Logic shoots, saved by Shady. Crescento skates forward for Sweden. That is a Swedish doll. I guess, I wonder from which country she is, you know, you never know. Logic is tripped by Volcan, but Streamix and Logic! Boy, those French people are trying to Shady Bay's head hurt. Streamix. the logic, but Swedish doll, mistakes were made, and there is a goal. And there is a replay of the goal. Swedish doll did a funny boost in front of Shady's Bay net. That didn't help. Logic got the puck and Swedish doll with the inertia went away from the front of the net, and that left Logic all alone in there. And Logic is excellent scorer if he has a lot of time. Asgard in the corner, he collects the puck, tries to find Simix, but Logic will need to collect it. A French attack is slowed down a bit. Logic is stripped by Vulcan. Orivas, but they are still fighting for it, and Logic gets it. Oh, Crescendo with a chance, makes a shot, and saved by Slide with an excellent positioning in the net. You know, Slide is a guy who can be OP striker and OP goalie. Now, Valens is sending his cheers to Sweden. I played with Sanko yesterday. Alright. He is a really old time player. Logic MVP with 4 goals. Look at him scoring all goals for French team. Kronos is sitting on the bench, yeah, I guess, yeah. So, yeah, Slide is in the net with perfect save percentage, 100. Swedish doll is saying, my friend, you won't score more. And Logic is saying, okay, friend. Streamix tried to make a shot, but Vulcan took the puck. Again, Vulcan with a strip. Nice pass to Crescendo and beautiful save by Slide with a boost to bottom corner. That looked very impressive. If I were Valens, I would make a quick replay for that situation. But I'm not as awesome as Valens, so sorry guys. Swedish though. Back to his goalie, her goalie. Crescendo to Vulcan. Vulcan tries to make a good attempt, but in the end it was a slow shot on Slide. Shot number 4 for Sweden on Slide. Swedish though. Blocked by Asgard. Asgard throws forward to Logic. Logic in front of the net. Manages to make a shot. And Shady Bay now with a 50 save percentage. Alright, the life gets better for Shady Bay. Logic to Streamix. Oh boy, Streamix shoot and scores. And my hands were not on the keyboard, so I guess, yeah, you see only end of the goal. So, okay, focus on replays. French team is showing its dominance in Europe with a 5-goal lead against Sweden currently. Maybe another. Oh boy, Logic hits Neto from outside. The question is there any team who can stop a French team? Let's see, this is best of 3, as far as I know. Let's see if... Oh boy, Logic with another miss shot on the net. The accuracy is not at the highest level for Logic right now. Or, oh boy, or maybe he's just doing it on purpose. You know, there was a friendly banter between Swedish doll and him that he will not score anymore. But Streamix also hits post. No, Logic is... I believe he might be trolling right now. Kinda. Germany tried, and that was a good try. It was five games. Very, very entertaining series. And let's see if maybe Germany after a week or two or maybe month will try again, because yeah, I mean, if Sweden would find a goalie, not Shady Bay is bad goalie, but you know, there's someone with a lot of games under belt as a goalie, and if Pudl would have come, then this game would look differently. But the game, we are just in the second period, so maybe Sweden will suddenly start to score a lot of goals. Who else? Which team else could give a tough challenge for French team? Latvia tried. Netherlands, I think, could try. I don't know how successful would they be, but you know, they have a team. You were right, my friend, says Logic. Of course, my friend, says Swedish Doll. But Logic is still MVP. Yeah, Germany needs Locust for another try. There is a meme inside the Ninjas clan that Lucas is the best striker in Germany. Them Frenchies are making plays. Yes, I had a chance to play with them today, and those guys really played were making one-timer passes, very successful one-timer passes, and it was really enjoyable experience. Also, I must say that in the end we needed to go in overtime, but I did not have time for overtime, so I rage quit it. I was playing for French team there. I blame that we did not focus till the end. So maybe French team now is not focusing on the full. So there might be a chance for a goal or two for Sweden. Yeah, Logic is sad about the loss against OPMM tonight. So he is expressing his sadness in the only way he knows, by being irrational. Vulcan tries to make a shot, was blocked by defenders. Asgard back to slide back to Asgard. Logic tries to find Streamix, makes a mistake in the passing. Swedish though, behind the net. Logic will collect that back. Logic spins around, no, does not spin, tries to shoot in the short corner. He's still making a rampage there. Oh boy, Shady Bay collects the puck. Passes to Swedish Doll. Swedish Doll, Crescendo. To Vulcan. Vulcan tries to score but can't hold on the puck. See, one timers. Oh boy, those passes, and there is a goal. That was a beautiful combination by French team. I was wrong, my friend. Logic is making sad face. Yeah, that was a Logic's goal, which is of course celebrated by very childish song. Kappa. Although there could be even more childish songs, goal horns. So I just don't like that goal horn, right? As long as we are clear, I don't like that goal horn. But people have different tastes in music, so it's all right, I guess. Logic makes a shot on the short corner, saved by Shady Bay. shady to Swedish. Swedish doll, and she is trying for the perfect first pass. Can she find it? Boom! That goal goes shot, and slide passes back to Shady Bay. All right, Asgard steals the puck. French team has a situation from out of nowhere, but Logic throws the puck on the post. Ghost is saying that German players are old and washed up. Well, that is a bit tough, too rough on yourself. You guys had a very entertaining and very close series against French team. I think that French team is respecting you guys a lot. Apart from player Logic, I don't think the Logic respects anything. Kappa. Oh boy, I should stop with the DM on Logic. Yeah. If he will watch the replay, then he will not be happy. And Logic with a chance makes a shot, saved by Shady Bay. But that is 6-0. Victory for French team, one-sided. Let's see, is there anything positive in the Swedish Swedish side? 63 save percentage for Shady Bay, which is not too bad. Yeah, 16 shots on him. Passes. Wow, look at that, 29 passes for Asgard. And 26 for Streamix. 82 passes in 3 periods, and that is twice as much as Sweden. Logic scored 5 goals and Streamix 1. Alright. Let's see what happens in the second game. Oops. Right. Bench me, says Solid. Logic says that Joker would bench me. Peregrinus is saying Poodle would have triple hats and one pass. Yeah, I mean, I made a petition for Poodle to come. I don't know if you guys saw it, but Deadpool is asking. I would search. What I wanted to do. Oh, the petition. Sorry, guys. Petition. I need to on Skype. Okay. So, guys, I will give you the link for the petition. So. Sweden lost the first game to French team, and we are waiting for the lobby for the second. Alright, I will snipe Crescendo. Petition time. Yeah. We want Poodle. The game would look differently if Poodle was here. Most definitely. Did they change the sides? No, they did not. Rob, my friend, I will do this for you. You will score less this game. But no, my friend, you will score less than this game. Alright. In the first game, Logic scored 5 goals. Swedish, though, is promising that he will score less than 5 goals in this game. Game number 2. Which should start soon. Talking about French team. French team is always looking for teams to play against. So if you know any team, then who is also looking for an opponent, then tell them to contact Logic. Logic is always around, unless he is grounded, parented. And talking about Sweden, what should Sweden do to score? What should they change? The problem is that slide is in the net, so you need to have a very good opportunity to score against him. He is one of the players who can skate and be a goalie at the highest level. In the past, he has said that he is getting bored by being goalie, so that's why he is preferring to be skater. And I believe that it was the starting position when he started to play solid hockey. So, how do Sweden find a better opportunities to score against Slide? That is a question. In the first game, they had much less passes than French team. So maybe, I don't know. I don't know how they could improve their situation apart from getting a puddle in the game quickly. Logic is saying "Suka, blyazh!" for some reason. Okay, buddy. All right. That is interesting. A message you are sharing to the sending to the world. Okay. A little bit of casino before we start the game. Oh. You will see magic happen, says Swedish though. Is it taken? Slide. Slide is on the field. Alright. So, that guy is in the net. Kronos. Slide with a chance. Tries to pass to Asgard, but there are too many defenders in front of him. So, Slide again with a puck. Slide to Strimix. Strimix is stripped by Swedish Doll. Swedish Doll throws puck to safety, but it's not safety. Again, oh, Swedish Doll makes a mistake there. She tried to pick, collect the puck, but she turned weirdly in the weird way. Strimix, goal! If Logic is bench, is the risk high he could get parented? Is he benched? Oh yeah, he is benched. Alright. Asgard 2, Strimix. Strimix one timer was blocked by Crescendo. Crescendo now holds the puck in the corner. Passing forward to Swedish Doll. She is using boost to collect it, and now Swedish Doll tries to find Vulcan, does not manage, was intercepted. Asgard forward to Slide. Slide with the boost, managed to get in the great position, makes shot, blocked, and Swedish Doll puts puck in the corner. She's controlling it there. throws it forward, but no one will collect it apart from, what was this, Corsinus guy will collect it. Streamix intercepted, but Swedish doll gives a gift back to him. Asgard tries to find Streamix, but intercepted. Vulcan now makes a shot, saved by Corsinus. Logic fighting for bench ground. Yeah. Bench lives matter. And there is goal. Alright, 2-goal lead for French team in the first period of the second game. Asgard collects the puck, passes to Slide. Slide used one timer, but was blocked. Crescendo now with a chance. Spins around, gives it to Vulcan, but it does not connect. Vulcan still fighting for the puck, still fighting. Asgard to Slide. Slide going forward, makes a shot. Streamix will get a rebound, but then he tried to pass to Slide, did not work out. Slide is stripped. Crescendo, nice, beautiful pass, but Orivars did not have a boost. That would have been very beautiful chance for Sweden. Talking about real life ice hockey, Sweden lost to Switzerland. So, but they did. Yeah, so that is. Oh no, that was Canada. Sorry, guys. Sorry. That is something out of this world, that Canada loses to a small country like Swiss team. Sweden lost to USA, so there's that. Asgard tries to put it in the bottom corner with one timer, was saved by Shady Bay. Crescendo passes to Swedish doll. Swedish back to Crescendo with a weird boost. Alright, we are waiting for the magic to which she promised to deliver. Asgard behind the net in the corner. At the end of the first period is coming, and it seems that's another shot on Corsinus, and that's the end of the first period. 2-0 lead for French team. There is a lot of action happening. Oh boy. Let's see. In Twitch chat, Valence is saying that he is ready for some magic. Only 4 shots during the force field duration. I'm disappointed. Says Ghost. Yeah, of course, bench lives matter. Yeah. No, I think it's with a V, not F. I should do those force field spam goals, but I'm not good enough, says Angry Tits. I can spam hard enough to trigger AC warning and I will get stolen. Yeah, French. There is a real life French national ice hockey team. I think they did pretty well. They are playing in a second group, so I'm not following them as much as I'm following group A, where Latvia, Russia, Sweden and other teams are playing. Oh yeah, Latvia played against Sweden. We lost with 2 goals, 2-0, with the same result we have in this game. Alright, Thingy. Peregrinus is giving you more precise information about whereabouts of French ice hockey team. Streamix to Slide. Slide try to be fancy and try to Oh boy, what a save on the line by Shady Bay. Beautiful. And Shady Bay is saying lol. Yeah, that is a good question why there are zero players in ZH from Switzerland. Probably because the StarCraft is not popular in Switzerland. And you know, if you don't know that there is a StarCraft, then you most definitely don't know that there is this arcade game called Zealot Hockey, which is of course the most beautiful game I ever played. And I'm happy that I found it! 2.5 years ago. Oh no, it's 3 years now? Wow, 3 years I've been in Zealot Hockey. Oh boy. I'm getting old. Slide with a puck, looking for a pass. No, he decided to shoot, and there was a save by Shady. Another save by Shady. He's getting much better save percentage in this game. So, believe. I hope that there will happen some Swedish magic. Swedish magic is the best kind of magic. Swedish tries to shoot but was blocked by Slide. Slide to Logic. Logic is stripped by Orivars. Orivars skates forward. Orivars, will he find a goal? Why he boosted to the place where two defenders were? And it was not even a good boost. There's goal. I mean, the boost Orivars did was too far away from defenders, so the hope that he would spam through them was also minimal. So that was not the best decision he could make there. Logic with a breakaway makes a shot and scores. Happy birthday. Peregrinus with a slow Estonian jokes. Oh, that was a weird puck movement after the force field save. It was like Shady Bay has a magnet on his stick. Logic. Logic is holding back. Tries to find Slide, did not manage. There is a 2-1 chance for Sweden, and there is a goal for Swedish team. So we see some magic happening on Swedish side of field. Oh boy, I forgot to change that. Look at that beautiful goal. Boom, it goes in. World of Warcraft is full of Swiss. Group A and Group B sounds difficult. There was one Estonian. It sounded like he was a Russian kind of Estonian. He was very weird guy. It was not pleasant to talk with him. The thing was that his nickname was something with Estonia related. So I presumed that he is from Estonia, and I asked him if he is from Estonia, but he never replied with a simple answer like yes or no. So put a question mark there. Slide right to one timer, was blocked. Logic. Well, the last period in the second game. Sweden needs 4 goals to keep the fight for the win in this series. Let's see if they will find another goal. Oh, they do! Alright, the magic is happening! The Sweden magic, Swedish magic is real. All right. For some reason, I'm getting very excited when Swedish team scores. So they should score more. Crescento! Oh boy! Oh, goal! Hi, Crescento! Alright, the magic is real! Estido. That was it. Alright. Logic. With the puck. Tries to find the slide. Was covered. And Vulcan! Olivars with a breakaway! Can he outsmart Corsinus? No, he can't. Whew. Slow pass to slide. Connect. Logic. Clears the puck to corner for Swedish team. Rigged, Thomas is saying. I'm glad that you are here. Alright, French team scores. Douglas, I'm very happy that you are joining us and enjoying the Zealot hockey stream. You are very important to us, and I hope you are getting positive emotions from all this thingy. Swedish though. Looking for a pass, finds Crescento, collects it. Now he needs to find a pass, tries to find Vulcan, did not connect, and now Logic on breakaway. Slide scores. More experienced goalie would have boosted to close the short corner. Because that was the only way, only place where Slide could have shot. Asgard intercepts, tries to find Slide, did not find him. Now Crescento goes after the puck, picks it up. Asgard steals from Swedish though. Wall pass goes wrong. Crescento tries to push past Asgard, did not manage to do that. And now Swedish team with the puck on their side of field. Or ice. This is not field, this is ice. Logic, I'm going after the puck. Gets it. Asgard tries to do some fancy one-timer passes. That was intercepted. Swedish Law with the puck. Now, Slide takes it. Passes to Logic. Logic tried to boost through a Crescento. Did not manage to do that. Olivars stripped. Logic stripped from by Vulcan or Olivars. Crescento. Alright, I got it. Because Crescento's nick is magic maker or something like that. So that's why they tried to make some magic. We got some magic, but there is only 1 minute left in this game and 3 goals. Unless French team screws it up big time, we have our winners already. But let's wait. Post by Logic. Slide with a shot on Shady Bay. Crescento. Stripped by Slide. 2-1 situation. Defenders comes back, but Logic gets the puck in front of the net, but he loses it. Too slippery. Olivars! No, he's stripped by Logic. Logic fighting for the puck with Olivars, and the fight is still happening, going on, and the last seconds is ticking down. Corsinus for some reason is on the ice. Yeah, GG. GG. So in this friendly match, matchup, French team wins with 2-0. The first game ended with 6-0, and the second one ended with 6-3. Right. So, okay. Valence is saying GG's. Of course we are biased. It's versus France. Yeah, do silly me. Ori rage quit. Destroyer is here. Hello, Dogstro. I hope you are having a great evening. Doggy, Sweden, thump, pok jump, or something like that. Swedish magic, when Sweden scores, French scores. When French score, yeah. It's Ori's way to say GG. Alright guys, that was it. I guess let's just look at the things we got. Right, let it run and I will put some music on.